Hi, welcome to PKR Vibes Career and Growth. Today we are discussing about the topic is dual eligible. So dual eligible is also known as a dual eligible special needs plans, D-SNPs. So dual eligible is nothing but the person who is getting the benefits from his federal Medicare and as well as from his state Medicaid is known as a dual eligible. So is also known as a D-SNPs. So first point we should have to know that full dual eligible. The full dual eligible is nothing but the individual who is enrolled in a Medicare and receive the complete state Medicaid benefits is known as a dual eligible. I mean full dual eligible means he is enrolled in a federal Medicare and he is getting the benefits from his state Medicaid. So he is known as a full dual eligible beneficiary. Coming to the next one, partial dual eligible beneficiary. Partial means he is only getting the benefits from his state side, state Medicaid, and he is unable to enroll in a federal Medicare. He is known as a partial dual eligible. So his income is very low to enroll in a Medicare. So that's what he is only getting the state Medicaid benefits from the state only. So that's what he is known as a partial dual eligible beneficiary.